हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू केआर मेमोरियल सीबीएसई स्कूल गुरु। दिस इज योर फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश क्लास। आई एम योर अक्षता मिस। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड टाइप्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स एंड सम अदर एडजेक्टिव्स, हाउ टू यूज सम अदर एडजेक्टिव्स। सो इन दिस क्लास लेट अस सी द एक्सरसाइज। सो लेट अस डू द एक्सरसाइज। एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट, व्हाट दे हैव गिवन, पुट व्हाट हैज दिस मैन इन हिज suitcase, put in some, any or no. So students, here a picture is given. This man, what he has, he has a suitcase. Whatever he has in this suitcase, according to that we have to use some, any, no to complete these sentences. So let us do the sentences one by one. One thing about that for us, that is, he has dash clothes. So see here, it is affirmative sentence. Some clothes he has in his suitcase. So they have given some. Why it was given an affirmative sentence? We know why it is an affirmative sentence. We have to use some. So see, second one, they have given has he. So this one. Take it one and last one we will write it down later. So otherwise take it. I will write line one here. You have to write it. So one by one. So but he has dash cigars.
Second exercise, whatever they have given, first take it down. Take this down. Okay, students. Now we have completed first activity. Now what we have to do? We have to move towards the second exercise. What they have given, let us do. So read the second exercise first. What they have given? Second, which is the second exercise? Let us read. Yes, see. Second exercise. This man is not happy with his hotel room. What is wrong with the room? Make sentences using. See here. A man is staying in a hotel, but he is not happy with his hotel room. So why he is not happy with his hotel room? What went wrong with that hotel room? So we have to find out by using the given words. We have to make the sentence by using this. There is. What is there and what is not there? We have to use. We have to say. See, they have given the picture. They have given first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, like this number they have given. So whatever they have given, whatever there is not, there is not. So like this, if it is singular, we have to use there is. If it is plural, we have to use there are by using no. So there is not those things. So we have to. See here soap box is here, but there is no soap in that soap box. So the person, the man, is not happy with his room.
There is fifth one here. They have given number in the quarter. So can you see any hangers in the wardrobe? No, there are no hangers. So there are no hangers. Where there are no hangers in the wardrobe. So here. So next, whatever there is. That man, he is not satisfied, he is not okay with his room, his hotel room. So he is sad for that, his room. So students, we came to know. See here, they have given one more activity in the second exercise only. What they have given here? Now write each sentence using any. So now we have used no. So in each sentence we have used no. So this sentence we can use it by using not any also. So what we have to do? We have to write these sentences by using any also. So let us first take it down and after that we will write it by using any. First take it down. Okay students, so let us write by using any. They have done one for us, so let us do it. So first picture, what was not there? There was no, there is no. So we have to use by using any. There is not, so not any. So take it down, friends. Take it down.
Okay, students. So let us move to the next one. Interrogative and negative sentence. So when we make the interrogative sentence, what we do? We write it from its helping verb, whichever tense it has given. By that we write it the sentence. We make it sentence by the beginning of the sentence. It should be starts with the helping verb. So students, interrogative and negative sentence we have to do. So let us do it. The first one they have given us, they have done here. So according to that, we will do the second one. Okay students, let us do the third activity, third exercise, that is making the given sentences in interrogative and negative. See, first one they have given, what is the first one? They have given the meaning that they asked some questions. They asked some questions is the given sentence. So we came to know this sentence is affirmative, what was here given is some. See,
they didn't. See here, why it is negative? they have given. She wants some more fruits. So see here, she wants in which tense it is in? It is in simple present tense. How we came to know about the tense? How is? So what if you don't have any verb, any helping verb? How to observe. So see here, which is the main verb in this sentence? Wants is a main verb. So wants in the sense, the wants, it is not the past form of the want. So what kind of verb it may be? Yes, it is present form only. But wants, yes, is there, no? So how it is possible? Yes, when the word, when in simple present tense, what we do in the simple present tense, if the word, if the subject it is in first third person singular, then the main verb it takes s or es form. So the helping verbs of this simple present tense is do and does. So when it is third person singular, we use does. So while we use the students. Yes students, here we have done this one. So let us move to the fourth one. So what is the fourth sentence they have given? Let us finish it. Let us convert, let us write it in interrogative sentence and let us write it in negative sentence. See, fourth sentence, Anu wants some chocolates. So Anu, it is the name of a person, it is third person singular, and when it is third person singular, the word in which form the word it is in? Present form, and it took S form. So then it has taken S form in the sense in which tense it is in. So I have told you in earlier sentence that if the main verb took S form and if the main verb is third person singular, then the word main verb, if the main verb it was in present form and it took S or ES form, then that sentence in which tense it, the sentence it may be, it may be in the, it begins in the simple present tense. So what is the, which is the helping verb of the simple present tense? Does, do or does. So Anu, is it the person singular or plural? It is third person singular. So Anu, it is third person singular, so for that it means does.
Right,
so name Anu is a proper name. So when it is a chocolates. Okay, let's move to the fifth sentence. They have one. They know some people here. So they know the verb in which form the verb, main verb it is in. It is in present form. So the they is third person plural. So for that only they have not used knows. They have, what they have used, they use knows. So when it is third person plural, which should be what we should use in simple people tense? Do. Do they know? Do they know any people here? Do they know any people here? Okay. So next negative sentence we have to do. They don't know any people.
Third activity. So students, we have fourth activity and fifth activity. We will do it in next class. Okay, students, take it down.